It's awesome feeling just to win the SEC. Great. It's a tough conference, and once you come out on top of it, it feels great. And, we had a little slip up in the beginning. Didn't know where we were going to be at, but we stuck with it. And
speaking of that, the slip up, what was the mindset throughout the rest of the season after you guys lost that game against Ole Miss? I mean, did you picture yourselves? Obviously, the ultimate goal was to get back here. What do you think it is about this particular team that got you guys to this point?
Our chemistry. Everybody on the team is just we're pretty close, and every time something goes wrong, we're always talking to each other. Just keep pushing. And every time it happens, everybody goes out and handles it, gotta handle it, nobody go haywire or nothing like that. Just we end up